Okie dokie. Let's see. Okay. So we're back for Subnautica part
Seek fluid intake.
three? No, four. This is four. I was thinking I was gonna have to swim back here, but then I remembered that my flashlight was in it. So I took batteries out of the flashlight to stick in this. That way we didn't have to wait as long to swim back. I was gonna do it off stream, but then I realized I didn't need to actually swim back myself. But since I'm pockets are full and needing to feed my character, I'm gonna have to swim back since I don't have any storage at the base that I've currently made. What is that? Oh, that's not good.
Recommended.
Okay. Well, this is gonna have to be cut. I'll have to come back later. I guess I need a special tool for it. So dark. When we get back to the base, I'm probably oxygen.
Oxygen.
I'm probably gonna need to stop for just a second to grab my food out of the air fryer. I was gonna eat it on the way back. Wrong side.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Said I was needing to sit. Silver coin. Fiber mesh, titanium. I promise I'm gonna get some water. Just give me a second. Where is that mesh at? Computer chip, that's what I'm missing. Kept overlooking that. Alright, well, let's get that water real quick. And food, of course. And this. Ah! I missed it! Water. I guess one bladderfish will have to do for the moment.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Completely forgot today. There we go. Okay, let's see. What was I working on again? I needed to make another battery. I also need to see if there is a way to charge these things. Is there a battery charger of some sort? I keep hearing something exploding, but I can't tell if it's the big old ship or not. Oh! Come here! There it is. No! Come back! Working on that. Is there anything else?
Vital signs stabilizing.
wonder I couldn't grab it. Yeah, y'all continue having fun with that. Ah! I thought I was being slick. I guess not. Wrong one. No, thank you. So what else was needed for this? Quartz, two titanium and one copper. And then I need one of those. That's what I was needing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Stick that there for now. There we go. Wait, I have enough to have what it takes to make my arrows. Give me a second. And wait. And it was gold that I needed. Silver and titanium. Just in case I need both. I have plenty of titanium in my pocket. There we go. I'm gonna need more copper before I go out. Weird, it's always something. is this one supposed to be? I've already got that. Well, let's see if I can find some copper before we run off. Hold on, we got caves right beside the house. I don't want any eggs. I know I can hatch them later, but it's not what I'm needing most right now. There we go. Copper. That one's new. Wait, no, it's not. I've had that one before. Hopefully this time around I will have everything that I need.
Oxygen.
I made a mistake and I have regrets. Sorry, dude. Lead. I don't need lead. At least not right now. I don't need gold either right now. Don't need quartz right now. I need more copper. I guess that's not in the cards for us right now. Maybe that's salt. I don't want salt. Ouch! Stop trying to take a bite out of me. I promise I'm not all that healthy.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Warning. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Are you kidding me? I accidentally made a fucking radio. Oh, I'm so mad at myself. I was trying to make this. Why?
30 seconds.
I'm gonna have to get that sample real quick. It's so dark, I can't see a thing. Wait. What is that? Do I even want to know? Probably not.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
See if we can get that coral sample real quick. Because I really don't want to have to go all the way back to the base just for it. Any coral samples on this? Oh shit, no! You look like bad news, so do you! Ah, I shouldn't have came here! Sorry. I'm trying to see if I can find some coral sample real quick. That way I can at least make things.
30 seconds.
That's not the one that I'm needing. There it is.
Oxygen.
Wait. There we go. I'm not exactly sure how long I'm gonna stream tonight. I'm not sure if it's gonna be as long as it was yesterday. I know it's not gonna be longer because I have work tomorrow.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Now we can finally continue with our exploring. Wait. No. No. That can't. No. Excuse me? I could have sworn I made another one.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I guess I am going through batteries that quick. Shit. Sorry about this. I guess I'm just really scatterbrained today. Please be someone here. Answer is no.
30 seconds.
Come on.
Oxygen.
I guess I'm gonna have to go get some more of those things real quick, because it takes... Is it just how big the ocean is, or is it the, I don't know, the unknowing, I guess. Like that, but with, I guess, like, the dark. I actually thought about streaming a different game today. I thought about playing, what is it? We Happy Few. Ever heard of We Happy Few? I think, let's see, I went through all the acts for We Happy Few. What the fuck? The base arcs, but I did get DLC for another arc. I think it was, what are their names? It's like, robbing them. I don't know. If y'all want, we can always play that instead. See, I never did any of the DLC either. I played through the whole game on the PS4, but I haven't played any of it. Like, I played a little bit of it on the computer. I was showing it to, like, a few of my friends to, like, so they could get, like, a grasp of what the game was. And then I just continued playing it. But, I got through the first arc on the computer. But it wasn't too long ago that I last played it, so I don't think it would take me long to go through the whole game. If I, played it. Out of curiosity, what was your favorite arc?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I've got all these batteries that are like empty. I think my favorite arc for the game We Happy Few was probably the second arc. It was rather interesting. But the game was quite trippy. I get that. I do have food on me, don't I? No, but I can eat some of this stuff. Ugh. Wait. I feel that. Whoa! Ah! No! How is my character still alive? Yeah, I really liked the We Happy Few game because of how odd it was, I guess. I might swap to it because it's actually more comedic. Oh, I played a little bit of it with a few of my friends. I played a little bit of V-Rising the other day. I enjoyed it. It's kind of hard to get together to play games with everybody, though. Because one of the players that I was playing with, his name's Tuxique. He's also a streamer. He lives in, like, a different time zone. In like different countries, so it's hard to get to play with them as well. Thank you. There we go. Let me see if I can swap this real quick.